Okay, we learned something new, boys. We learned that this has beast mode. I learned that I just don't care about that particular run. We're gonna ignore that. And that didn't even happen. What the shit? What happened to him? Stop hopping around. You have no right to hop around. You're not a rabbit. Is the sector clear? Really? Is it? I like that gun. No! Get down, you beast! They're still in there, I can hear them. Think I got them. Reload that bitch. Shoot that asshole. Snuck up on me. He snuck up on me like a mofo, too. What else do I got? I don't have the rocket launcher, do I? Got this. That works. What? Oh, that's just cheating. You're moonwalking on the ceiling. You fucking piece of shit. And you went through a wall, you no-clipping asshole. Oh, that's garbage. That's garbage. I don't know. I never had this problem with Fruitaloom with them, like, basically cheating. But I do like the game still. I like the game mode. Fuck it. Right? Just fuck it.
Put it in your mouth.
I am underestimating how fast those shots are coming, like, big time. And I'm really starting to think that this gun right here is, like, the best gun. Best all-around gun. Excuse me. Just because it shoots extremely accurate, and it's, well, not really quick, but... I mean, look at that. I hit all those dudes. What is that? Doesn't say rip and tear or anything like that. I don't know what that was. It was like a smiley face. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm gonna go up there this time because I want that stuff. Even though this is gonna be a pain in the ass, I still want it. Oh, not that much of a pain in the ass at all anymore. Alright. I think we're figuring out how to play this version of Doom finally. Basically, just always use that gun. Unless you come up and get something more badass. Yep. Yep, that gun pones everything. It is the destroyer. It is the bringer of hell. And chaos. Don't have to worry about him later. Just reload all the time. Don't stop shooting those assholes until you're sure they're dead. Fuck you. Eh? Alright, as soon as I walk in here even a little bit. Yeah. You didn't fool me. I knew. What? That fire still burns? All right. We're doing much better this time. We might actually get past this level. Woo! Oh, shit. Okay, going back, I guess, yeah. Moving on. What? Do I not have the double barrel in this one? Fuck. Hey. Need that med pack up there. I need it! For reasons! Well, that was ridiculously fast and awesome. Fuck it. Take even the babby medkits at this point. Hey, buddy, nice head. Keep switching to this because I never know when I might need it. It's now my emergency shotgun. Way better than the double barrel. From both sides? I hear that noise. I have no idea what that shit is. Oh, okay, I guess that's them. They make that damn noise. Infernal fucking racket. I'll take it! Oh, I wanted that guy to still be bleeding out. That would have been precious. That is burning the ground there, I can hear it. Ooh. I do believe that we have made some progress finally. This is golden. We got the key, we should be able to go on. Are there new guys over here? No new guys. Never know. You never know. No new guys there. And no imp to jump at me. Alright, moving on. Where'd that thing come from?
I got a head full of vertebrae and a head full of
Jesus.
Mass.
Alright. You guys, you're serious about this whole trying to kill me thing, aren't you? Why are those invisible ones so damn fast? Sniper shotgun! I didn't mean to reload that last time, although I am a reload whore if you haven't figured it out yet. I'm pretty terrible. Almost jumped through there too, but you can't quite. And I fucking dodged early! I even dodge early and I can't make it. Where'd the music go? Why is there no music? I didn't disable it. Well, it's weird that there's no music right now, but I didn't disable it. There it is. I'll murder everybody up in this bitch. Cause I can. Oh. Aim higher. There we go. Aim a little bit higher. One more time. Might have them all, but I doubt it. Yeah, I knew it. Called it or what? I don't know why they give you, like, evil archaic energy or something. Like, look at that. That's more armor. I don't know why they give you that, but they do. So, whatever. I don't know if those are bouncing around or what. I honestly don't know what those are doing that's any different. It seems to mutilate them pretty good, though. So, I guess I'm fine with that. Okay, he's fucking moonwalking again. That's it. Bullshit. I might be going back to Brutal version 20. I don't know. We'll see. This is the first time playing this game, so... more or less. I played it a little bit earlier today, but... first time recording, so yeah. Thanks for watching, and if you want to get it, I guess I'll put it down there, but it just seems like it's very unpolished. I like the addition to the new enemies that they put in there. I like the different weapons, but in a way I kind of feel because they put new enemies in there, they had to give you new weapons because this shit gets fucking nuts. It gets just nuts. Here, let's give you a small taste. Let's go to the master levels. See if they even load up right because I haven't redone it. It might not. There we go. I guess you could call this stage one in the master levels. I don't even know. Because they don't go in sequential order, really. You little whore, you. You little whore. Oh, eat it. He's like me. He reloads after like two shots. He's like, oh, I shot my gun twice. Gotta reload. Now, see, if this is Brutal Doom, like actual Brutal Doom, I would have been dead already. Would have been dead already. No problem. I don't know why those assets never load in. Oh, I'm burning. Now I can't hear the Baron of Hell there. Maybe it's because there's too much other crap going on. Maybe it's because it's the glitch. Also, I think this is supposed to be played under Doom 2, but whatever. Anyways, that's enough for one night. I have tortured myself enough. Fuck this. I'm gonna try to play under a different difficulty. Maybe some more of this Project Brutality. Or maybe I'll go back to regular Brutal Doom and just use different custom maps. Give me some ideas in the comments down below, people. What do you want to see me play? If you like seeing me play this game, you like seeing me rage, you want to see me fucking really rage, I could show you some shit. I've been saving it. I got a couple videos I've been saving where the rage is real. It's so thick. You try to cut it with a knife and it's like, fuck that. No, knife breaks. I'm telling you, man. But anyways, this is Walmart Killer. I'll talk to you later. Have a good night and play this game and murder people in the game and do not murder people in real life. Peace. And I mean that. Peace.